Hello students, now I am going to make you understand about default constructor. I have told you that default constructor is a constructor which declare no parameters. A default constructor accept no arguments. So here we have a class measuring. We have declared some values. Private double kilometer, we have declared some value. Private, you can see, private is access specifier. Double is data type. We have declared four values, that is kilometer, meter, centimeter and millimeter. Then this measuring is the constructor. I have told you that the name of the constructor will be same as that of the class. So measuring will be the constructor. And here we have passed the value, means we are calling the parameter. Kilometer equals to 10, we are giving meter equal to 120, centimeter 12.0, millimeter 5. And then in the last line, we are calling the constructor. We are making a method void output data, and we are calling the method with the system.out.println. Length equals to kilometer plus meter plus meter, means this is the formula of length. Then plus centimeter plus centimeter plus millimeter plus millimeter. This program is not complete. This will not be able to execute. But in this program, we need to understand only about default constructor, means which takes no, accept no argument. Means whatever value we are providing, these are parameters. And execution time means program execute होने के बाद हम जो value देते हैं वो होता है argument. So you can see that we have here parameter but no argument. So it is called default constructor.